For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Sonu Nigam, whose tweet against use of loudspeakers during Azan has put him in a soup, and now the singer has lashed out at the people in a recent chat show. Sonu spoke his heart by saying that though he was religious, he was against the trend of issuing fatwas. The singer, who had his head shaved off in deviance to a fatwa issued by a Muslim cleric, said that the government should take staunch action against such people. While Sonu himself shaved off his head, the cleric found a way out not to pay him 10 lakh as promised. But coming back to the issue, do you agree with Sonu's views about government intervention in fatwas being issued? Do post your comments on this controversial issue by commenting in the section below.